First ever footage of the incredibly rare ghost shark has emerged in oceans off Hawaii and California, a very long way from home. The pointy-nosed blue ratfish, known as Hydrolagus trolli, has never been seen in the wild and only caught near Australia, New Zealand and New Caledonia in 2002. The discovery by an unmanned submersible operated by the Monterey Bay Aquarium Research Institute extends the strange fish's range by more than 6,000 kilometers. If you like this video, please leave a like and subscribe.